Hello friends, welcome to linuxhelp.com. In today's video, we are going to install Quick CMS version 6.6 on CentOS 7.6. Let's see what does Quick CMS do. It's a perfect choice when you're planning on making a simple website. It's one of the easiest to use among solutions available on the internet. It requires some knowledge of HTML and CSS to set the page design, since there are not many templates to choose from. When it comes to modifying functionalities, some understanding of PHP language is also necessary. Now let's see its features. It has good SEO support, friendly administrator, simplicity of installation, mobile version, and shopping cart. And is the download link to download Quick CMS. And let's see its requirements. I'm using Apache 2.4.34. It accepts MySQL 5.5 plus version. PHP 5.2 plus versions are accepted. And these are the required modules to install Quick CMS. Now let's get into the terminal. Now I'm going to configure MariaDB for Quick CMS. Now let's log into the MariaDB database. So for that, MySQL --u root -p, enter the password. Now I'm going to create a database for Quick CMS. Create database Quick. Now I'm going to change my database to Quick. Now I'm going to create a user for Quick CMS. Now I'm going to create a password for the user. Now I'm going to give permissions to the Quick user to access the Quick database. Now I'm going to flush the privileges to reload the permissions. Now I'm going to exit from the database. Now I'm going to change my directory to Apache's document root directory. Now I'm going to create a directory for Quick CMS. Now I'm changing my directory to Quick. Now I'm going to download Quick CMS. So for that, wget, and this is the link to download. Now we have successfully downloaded Quick CMS. Now let's check. Now I'm just going to unzip this. Now let's check. Now I'm going to give ownership permissions to this Quick directory. Now I'm going to give writable permissions to this Quick directory. Now I'm going to give full permissions to database and files. Now I'm going to change my directory to database. I'm going to list the contents. Now I'm going to make few changes inside the config.php. So inside this configuration file, I'm just going to give login email and login password. Enter the email ID. Enter the password for the admin and save the changes. Now I'm going to create a customized configuration file for Quick CMS. So inside this configuration file, so here I've set 7ms www.linuxhelp1.com, and this is the document root folder of Quick CMS. I'm just going to save the changes. Now I'm going to restart the service of Apache. Open the browser. Enter the server name. Now we have successfully installed Quick CMS. Go to the URL and give admin.php. So if you see here, it's a login ID for admin. I'm just going to give the email ID that I have set inside the config.php file. Enter the password that you have set. Accept the license. And click login. Thus, we have successfully installed Quick CMS 6.6 version on CentOS 7.6. That's all for today's video.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to LinuxHelp channel. For more tutorials, please visit www.linuxhelp.com. For support, mail us to support@linuxhelp.com.